Name something you might have strapped to you, Zach.
A dildo.
God, he's the only one that can get away with that answer.
That is true. Good answer.
Good answer, Zach.
Good answer.
Let's see it.
Good answer.
That did he say it? Top seven answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Name a number that most men exaggerate.
100.
100. 69? Joel.
Their height.
Their height.
Brandon.
Their age.
Their age. Ladies and gentlemen, give me Lola.
Lola.
Give me Billy.
Go get him.
Yeah.
Sportsmanship, yeah.
Y'all the same.
Go get him. Get him.
Get him, Lola.
Point values are double. Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 women, name something you'd love Steve Harvey to teach your man how to do better.
Sex.
Me and Dave is the two most surprised people in here. Have sex. Billy?
How to dress, Steve.
How to dress. Tripled. We got the top four answers on the board. Name something that gets hard when it gets cold. Hope.
Water.
Water.
Yes!
Water ice. You want to pass or play?
We will play.
They're going to play, Bree. Point value is triple. This could win it for one of the teams right now. Abe. Name something that gets hard when it gets cold.
How about nipples?
It's got to be up there.
I had to go there. It's what I thought of.
I know, Abe. You know? I know it's true, Abe, but
yeah.
I'm just trying to keep the show together for a season, just one. You know, and just let me get a season in, Abe. Nipples.
Oh. Right, that's my son there.
Yeah, I know
that's
your
my son.
I know it's your son. Thanks for bringing him, too. Name a word or phrase that starts with pot.
Potluck.
Yeah!
Pothead. Pot pie, like chicken pot pie.
Miss Laura, it's on you, ma'am. It's only two strikes. Don't let that pressure get to you. Hey, if it's there, still alive, it's not, the other team can steal. So it's not do or die right now. Name a word or phrase that starts with pot.
Potato.
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 Good answer.
Why are y'all clapping?
Does it start with pot?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes, ma'am, it starts with pot. We all know. No one says potato. Now it starts with pot, you know. I'm gonna just start walking towards the Scott family.
Okay.
Nothing personal. I just want to just get a jump on it. Let's see if it's up there. Potato. Oh. I'm so sorry.
So you're about to walk away from me.
You're older, you know more than I do. Forgive me, please.
The wise one.
Folks, here we go. Point values are doubled on this one, so it's going to be worth a little bit more. Top five answers are on the board. Name a kind of crack. Leslie.
Crackhead.
I work for the largest paycheck roll company in the country. I'm motivated, I'm highly intelligent, I have a degree. My answer is crackhead.
Let's go look for the crackhead.
Hey, sorry.
You shut up. Luke, two answers can top that.
I'm gonna try sidewalk.
Sidewalk.
Hey!
We're gonna play.
You know, when Richard Dawson was doing this show, crackhead hadn't even been invented yet. Tracy, name a kind of crack.
Butt crack.
Butt crack. This show is going to hell. You finally got here.
I did. I'm so darn excited.
I bet I can tell. How long you been wanting to get on The Feud?
Yeah, and you know what? Now that I'm out here, and I've met you, and I think you're all right, that if he passes away and you're divorced, I'm giving you my phone number.
No money.
No, I don't like
shopping.
Girl,
call me. my wife right now. Woo! She probably shopping right now.
I hate it.
You hate shopping?
I hate it. But I'm not real good with sex, so you might want to keep her.
So how y'all doing?
You doing okay?
Uh-uh. That's the first time I've ever been on this show, and I ain't got damn thing to say. I have
what can I say? There's no comeback for that.
Hey, let's go meet the Cho family. Roy, what's going on, man?
Oh, I'm so excited to meet you, Steve.
Good. I'm happy to meet y'all, man.
You good looking guy. Oh, my
man,
goodness. Thank
yeah,
you.
That, that's a, yeah, you scared me a little bit, but yeah. Roy, what do you do for a living, man?
I have a couple of jobs.
Okay.
Like you, I have a couple full-time jobs. Yeah. I'm a public speaking coach. Ultimately, though, I'm a product of the American dream.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's what I want to share with you today. Like, my family, we share one thing. Us five, our parents, all janitors.
All janitors?
All janitors coming from Korea.
Okay.
All of us. So what you see today is the result of their hard work. So I'm excited to be here.
Yeah. I got what you're saying. Yeah. So what you're saying, Roy, is all y'all done come up. Yeah.
What you see today, that's the come up right there.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. You working to make the parents proud.
But not just the parents proud, it's making us proud too and the future generations proud too. That's
yeah,
the it's American dream.
Yeah, it's the American dream. So that's good. What do you do, Heidi?
So my husband and I, we own an e-commerce website, Boba Tea Direct, and we put tasty black balls in people's mouths.
A lot of people gonna need an explanation.
Absolutely, I'm more than happy to provide one.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's a boba drink.
You got a nice family.
Wonderful family.
Beautiful personalities. Thank you, ladies, for making it real nice to have y'all here. Now listen to me. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
For the janitors.
Oh,
for
yeah.
The mom and dad. Let's put the shine on. Let's go, go.
Chance. It's only one answer left. They're really doing well over here. Chris, big guy, it's up to you. Name something a carjacker would hate to find in the car he just stole.
It's tough, D. Yeah. A snake?
A snake. A
snake.
I'm telling you what. I tell you what, I pull off and I look back there, snake back there. I tell you what.
Bet he gets out.
I'm about to bet he'll wet my pants if he's back there, I'll tell you that. Let's look for the snake! Man, this game never stops surprising me. Oh, blah, 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 blah. Let me blah, 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 good on black home now. Let's move on to question two. Give me Jeanette, give me Stephanie. Let's go. Snake, Steve. I said, oh, judge. Good, that can't be up there. I'm a judge, watch this. Wow, I don't know how you did that, man. Great answer, wow. Name something women wear that was obviously designed by men because it's uncomfortable but sexy.
Mm. Texas, Steve, Texas.
Good answer!
Texas, it's up there. Right there.
Yeah, I'm through right there. Just tell me what you said.
Texas, Steve. Yeah, Texas.
I mean, what?
You heard of the state?
The
Texas.
State, Texas.
Yeah.
T-E-X-A-S?
Mm-hmm. That's a good answer, Steve. Watch it. I'll teach you. Yes.
You're from Tennessee?
Yeah. Texas.
I got you. Boy, you crazy.